bucket man and the negotiator just had a scuffle or a fight up there inside the bucket. Bucket man managed to get away and get back out onto the tower. They were clearly fighting, and it was a very dangerous situation.